Police say an Albuquerque woman used a dating app to lure a man and rob him. They say Stephanie Trujillo met the victim on a site named Badoo. Investigators say they arranged to meet at an condo lodge on Central, and when the man got there, Trujillo and her brother robbed him. Trujillo is accused of later using his debit card to withdraw money. Crime Stoppers released photos of her at an ATM. Police then arrested her through tips.